So we finally made it out to the Skipper's Pier restaurant and dock bar. It's overflow parking, and here's the bay. Jetties on the Rockhold Creek federally funded waterway improvement project started in 2006. Dozen oysters.
Are you a brown belt? You're a red belt.
Alright, we got the paper down.
I mean, I didn't.